Well, it's the 16th of May. I'm not seeding anything yet. I'm just still getting ready. As you see here, we are loading flax. Hopefully to go to the cleaning plant tomorrow morning early. Get about 400 bushels clean, hopefully, and then proceed to install the fertilizer tank in the truck box field and seed at least one small field of wheat. Conditions are really drying up quickly here, which is a good thing. And it's finally warming up, starting to get a few little buds on the trees, still a little ways to go before the leaves come out. Everything is a little late this year. Anyway, I'm gonna have to get down and check that load.